Just making sure you can see the wet naps through there in our engineer's room here at the Goat. How you doing? I'm Dale. Fairly dark in here. I don't know. I think I've been taking out some of the light bulbs. Anyway, what's coming up today from the MyCameraNow.com newsroom? Checking in on a trial that is happening in the Lower Mainland concerning the deaths of two men in Anaheim Lake 4 years ago. Also, we're going to be checking in and see what's going on with spring break for Quesnel School District number 28. They made a decision on what they're going to do next year and the year after that. So listen in this morning. Plus, we've got more about what's going on with the Norboard operations in 100 Mile House. Donna Barnett's trying to get on it, trying to make it work. And we'll have a story for you about that this morning from the MyCaribouNow.com newsroom. The weather is a little bit unsettled over the Caribou over the next couple of days. Those blue sky days, they're going to be down the road a little ways, it looks like. Sports, lots on the go. Quesnel's James Gemmell with Team Canada Sledge at the Paralympic Games in South Korea. Also, we're checking in on the provincials that are going to be taking place involving Caribou teams. They've got a hosting going on this weekend, and we've got a team traveling, and a few other things, too. Also, we're going to have a look and see what's going on with some of the new releases for movies coming up this weekend. If you guys want to go out, see a movie, what is on the go this weekend? I'll get you that at about 7:10 this morning, plus a whole bunch of other stuff. I saw gas prices were down across the Caribou, so maybe we'll have a look at that and check things out all across the Caribou. Make sure you guys know what's going on this weekend as we head into spring break time for some areas. Anyway, that's going to do things. I've got a strange noise in here. Really weird kind of... Can't tell if it's electrical or if it's something... Anyway, something weird going on in here. I'm going to go down to the control room, which is right there, and I'll see you guys on the Goat. Have a good weekend. Bye for now.